The Keshe Foundation is extending an invitation to experienced farmers, agricultural specialists, and researchers to apply to the Foundation's private weekly agriculture teaching workshops. If you fall into one of these categories and are interested in plasma technology integration into agriculture, you're invited to apply. Scientists and agricultural practitioners at the Keshe Foundation continually develop and apply new methods of food and fiber production, soil fertility management, plant and livestock health management, and increased farm productivity using the most advanced plasma technology that is taught at the Keshe Foundation Spaceship Institute. In the teaching workshop, you'll learn the science of plasma technology and its applications in the field of agriculture for enhanced and equitable global food production while minimizing costs and external inputs. Practicing farmers and Keshe Foundation scientists will demonstrate their application of plasma technology in agriculture and the ensuing results of such applications, thus deepening and enriching learning for all participants in the private teachings. Participants are encouraged to demonstrate their farming practices in the teaching workshop. The private teachings are broadcast in English live over the internet through a secure private channel every Wednesday at 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. Central European Time. If necessary, you may bring a translator to the workshop. All applications are required to provide proof of their education and professional qualifications, must pass a security background check, and are required to sign the Keshe Foundation's World Peace Treaty, which can be found at the following web address. Translators that attend must also pass a security check and sign the World Peace Treaty. For details on how to join the private teachings in agriculture, send an email to agriculture@kfssi.org stating that you'd like to participate. Include in the email your education and agricultural experience and reasons for your interest in plasma technology. Applicants will be contacted with further instructions and details on the application process.